Wanda. This time it is a third grader. Cooleemee police say a 9-year-old boy brought a loaded 25 caliber semi-automatic handgun into school in his book bag. A teacher discovered the weapon Monday afternoon right before school let out as she helped the boy organize his bag. School officials immediately contacted police, who interviewed both the boy and his mother. Police say the gun is registered to the boy's uncle but was kept in his mother's possession. 38-year-old Felice Schuerman kept the gun in a bedroom drawer. It's unclear when her son may have taken the gun, but officials say the young man tried to blame his 3-year-old little brother for putting it into his school bag. Police arrested and charged Schuerman with failure to secure a firearm to protect a minor. And juvenile court has charged the boy with possession of a firearm on school property.
Very concerned about this. I've got two kids, and they're 16 and 14. And you still think they're in high school. You still think about that kind of thing. But when you're in elementary school and you hear it, it's very upsetting when you hear it because of what I just said earlier. You know, you got a 9-year-old mentality here. A 9-year-old would think you can shoot you now and you'll get up like the cartoons on TV and you play later. It doesn't work that way. So it's very concerning. And it is, the parents are concerned, and rightfully so. But I will have to say, once again, that I don't think that this was an issue of any threats. I really don't think that at all.
Chief West says he doesn't believe the boy had bad intentions. However, there's still no motive as to why he brought the gun to school. But they have ruled out bullying as a possibility. Meanwhile, the Department of Social Services has removed the boy from his home while it investigates. The boy has also never before been in trouble with the police. Wanda and Cam.